So we're gonna go on a guy trip, and you know me, dude. I'm gonna juice this for all the women.
Yeah, I got Blake Wheeler, I got the Bogster, I got Ryan, and I know
I'm scared of the dog. George, get back here.
I'm filming with a friend of mine. You might have heard of him, MikeyBalzz. Me and MikeyBalzz, we're going to a lake that is heating up. It's apparently on fire. I haven't fished it in quite some time, Wheeler Lake. If you're just now seeing me, please hit the subscribe button. Putting a lot of content out this year with the Bass Pro Tour and just fun collaborating with other influencers and local anglers. It's gonna be a good time.
Yo, homie, home slice.
Good morning, Mr. Balls.
Looks like it snowed out.
Dude, it was like misty freeze last night.
Yeah.
It's pretty wild.
It's a hint of things to come.
Maybe, you never know. It's going to be like single digits Friday morning, so that's cool.
Yeah, I hope they buy two. We'll see. I mean, you think, dude, freaking, it's supposed to be, what, a 45 degree temperature change or 40 degree temperature change between, like, Wednesday afternoon and then, Thursday morning?
Wind chill's like -10.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, Friday morning.
I think because it's going to be blown. I forgot about that. Great day to go fishing, bro.
I'm filming a video of him filming a video.
Yeah, this is like art stuff, dude.
Yeah.
It's like homage kind of.
Yeah, I'm like the outside looking in while he's doing his art. This is going to be cool. It's fishing with a fishing YouTuber. Fishing with MikeyBalzz.
Fishing with Deuce Nuts.
Oh, oops.
I like that spot, Bog. That's a good spot.
Yeah, Jake from State Farm.
Are you serious?
I swear, yeah, he wears khakis. He's a khaki dog.
I'm going on a guide trip, dude. Yeah, Ryan's got this all wrong. This is a guide trip.
He's got me. I think I'm going with him, but he's like, I'm getting the juice from him. We're on Wheeler Lake today. This is a place that I haven't fished in years, at least out of this ramp. And Mikey, have you ever fished this?
I have fished this literally, I think, 4 times. Do you know how many bass I've caught?
How many?
I think like 9.
We got a lot of lures tied on. Look, that's a true bass.
Yeah, yeah.
He paid to get some more paint.
With lips, I call it lipstick. Okay. Stay tuned, got a video coming about
okay,
that.
Yeah. I'll put that right up here. Check that video out. And yeah, we'll get rolling. And we got some rods to rig up. See you on the water. So I got Mikey a present. It's not beer, but I didn't have a gift wrap bag. So I was like, I can hide it in a case of beer. Mikey, I got you a present.
You gotta open it. It's like a present. I didn't have anything to wrap it with, so.
Oh, okay. You do see what I'm wearing, right?
I got the true bass.
Dude, I love
on.
This thing, and now I got a flower one, dude.
Dude,
sadly, I'm not gonna wear it today, Ryan.
It's okay.
It's too damn cold.
It's too cold. But
as he takes it out, he is the OG of wearing the flower hat, and he's the reason that I have this deal that I have. I got a flower hat to mess with Mikey one day, and it took this crazy turn, and now I'm sponsored by the flower hat company. It's called Shaka Kai, and I wanted to give Mikey a Shaka Kai hat.
Shaka, you good boy.
Most of this video is gonna be me and Bog just hanging out. I've caught the first bass with Bog. Easy, Boggy. Lick it, now we let it go.
Ryan's hooked up. On the old chatter donker again?
Oh, we got a little front side 5 action. Dude, they're just loading up on the bait today.
Dude.
Got both hooks.
Loading, but chowing crossways.
That's right.
Yeah. Well, you're making Bog happy.
Hey, you know, put in, had a little bite on chatter chicken. I said, let's see if they're biting a crankbait.
The chatter chicken.
And they're biting a crankbait. Side 5 seems to be a good
dude bag. That does seem to be the key, doesn't it?
Dude.
God, they're so fat.
I said,
dude,
I said, Mikey, I looked up there with the active target. I said, look, they're shallow up there. First cast with it. I'm scared to fling him in like that because he's got that one hook. He shook the other one. They're pale. This is a dirty water fish, you can see, but look, they're eating, dude. This looks like Gunnersville fish back in the day. You know how stocky it is?
Little chunks, dude.
Little chunks.
Oh, Ryan's loaded. That is a bass fish. What kind of bass? Almost look like a spot a little bit.
Largemouth. We have found one on the Decatur Flats, ladies and gentlemen. Not a bad
on the frit side too.
On the frit side, dude.
Oh.
We have got a pattern going.
I've got a little fray on my line there. Even though he's little, I just don't want to lose my fifth thud.
God, looky there. God. Solid bassy. I got cold mouths.
Better to lick with.
Snack time?
Snack time.
What are we doing, Mikey? What's going on?
So, I'm still at the zero. Ryan's caught a few, but it kind of sucks, dude. I don't feel guided trip yet, but I got a feeling
that I ain't put them on them yet.
I got a feeling that might change because everything's setting up right. We got a little bit of breeze, current's right, sun's out, gonna warm up those winter fish, and it's just a question what will it bite.
We got a bite, you know, way back yonder, so we're gonna go explore over there a little more. We went too long without a bite, so we're gonna get back on them.
Woo, bass fish. Hopefully bass fish.
Better fish, dude,
looks
like.
Where's he going? Is he going that way? Uh-oh.
He come off!
I was wondering about that. He was bolting, dude.
He was a big one.
Well, there's some more. Okay. There's some more.
We started off hot, but I had a really big one pull off and then another good one jump off. They just been really finicky today. And poor Mikey still hasn't hooked up on a greenfish.
Zero.
I think I've caught 4 or 5 and then had those other 2 pull off. We've also got a drum and a gar, so that's fun.
Hi, Bubba.
You love me. All
right, I'm gonna show you how to fish this crankbait really fast. So
that's what I got. It is a little bitty frit side, really flat, water's cold, water's dirty. It's what I love this crankbait. So yeah, I wanna get as tight as I can to the bank. And I just wanna crawl. Gear ratio, I'm throwing a low 6-to-1 and 12 pound line. And I'm just kinda crawling along those rocks, let it float up, keep crawling it. And just kinda work your way down methodically. You don't wanna cast too far. You know, nice control casts, it's a light bait, so you want to have control where it lands. And, you know, just take your time, work your way down the banks in the winter, and definitely going to catch you a few fish. It started out, we've seen all the changes today. It went from, you know, high bluebird, and we saw those high clouds. I said, Mikey, something's coming. I saw the ripples in the clouds, and all of a sudden, boom, totally overcast, and we got some wind. We got a cold front coming, boys, and it's going to be -5 on Friday morning. Not exaggeration. It's going to be -5 in Alabama.
Got him.
Got one.
That's right.
I'm on the board, boys. Mike. On the board. Had to just pick up the Ned.
The board. I like it. Good job, Mike.
Little guy. But puts a grin on your face. Felt like a bite.
Ooh. Oh, he come off. Ooh. Come back.
Yeah.
That's a good fish. That's a good one.
Oh, big old largemouth.
He ate it too. It's gone.
Big old largemouth, Bog.
I felt it hit it. He was chasing it. It's choked, Mikey.
Oh,
it is
big old largemouth.
We finally got one. We got one in the boat. We lost a couple that were a lot bigger than this today, but we're grinders. We got it done.
I'm a personal believer, dude, on Smith. When it's cloudy, it's not as good as when it's sunny. Unless it's some frontal weird deal, like, and maybe that's the way I catch them, but I feel like it's, they're not, it's, I don't know.
I don't think you can pull them as far. I can't see
yeah,
far.
I think you're right, dude.
Turn one.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, Bog's ready.
It's a good head shake. It's a good fish.
What do we got here? Be a good way to close out. That's a smallmouth, dude. That's 100% a smallmouth.
We got a small.
I don't even know where anybody's going here. Dude, Ryan, that's awesome.
We barely hooked.
Woo, baby. Woo! Well, Bog's wondering. Bog's wondering. Oh, the old head grab.
The Bass Pro Tour grab.
Ryan, what you done did, bro?
Hey, grinders don't quit, baby. And I done caught a nice little smallmouth.
That's a goldfish.
It's a goldfish. And he was barely hooked. He had both hooks and he was shaking, jumping around. And I was like, I gotta grab this fish. And we got her in. But yeah, we just stuck to the river pattern, fishing eddy seams with the crankbait. And I think if we, you know, we had it to do over again, we got on this pattern early. But we heard all the dock talk on the flats. And we wanted to go on the flats. And we caught some fish and had some good opportunities. But in the end, it's the river fishing that comes through.
Well, I was supposed to be filming Mikey while he was filming me, but this didn't really work out. We were grinding, man. We were grinding. Grinder of a day.
It was a grind, but it was cool to watch, dude. And it was cool to watch you like pull clutch, man. That was the biggest thing.
Man, you know, I just kicked. I told him there was a one point in the day. I said I'm going pro mode, and I just kicked it. And yeah, I started covering water, bouncing, doing things, and then saved a little stretch for the end, and it paid off. So
it did.
Yep. So it's gonna be. We got some cool footage coming for you guys, and. Hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, head over to Mikey's page, check out some videos. I filmed with him before, but he's got a lot of great content. And yeah, see you next time.